नमस्कार, माय नेम इज आरुषि खंडेलवाल एंड माय टॉपिक इज कंसंट्रेशन। अ मैन लिव्ड इन अ विलेज। ही हैड टू डिग अ वेल। वन डे ही स्टार्टेड टू डिग अ वेल। इवन आफ्टर डिगिंग फॉर अ फ्यू फीट ही वॉज डिसअपॉइंटेड व्हेन ही डिड नॉट सी अ ड्रॉप ऑफ वॉटर। देन ही स्टार्टेड डगिंग इन अनदर प्लेस बट ही डिड नॉट फाइंड वॉटर एनीवेयर। सिमिलरली He dug at 7 to 6 places, but the water was not distinct. Then he returned home feeling very sad and disappointed. The next day, he told all the things to the old man. The old man explained it to him. You dug 6 to 7 foot pits at 5 different places, but still you did not touch anything. If you did not dig it in different places and dig in one place, then you must have got water. You did not work patiently and changed your decision a little bit by yourself. Today, with concentration, you dig pit in one place and continue to dig until you get water. You will definitely get success. The day the farmer determined that he start digging once again. After about 25 to 30 feet of digging, the farmer was very happy to see the water coming out from the field and thanked the man. The moral of the story is, if a work is done with full of concentration, then you will definitely get success. Thank you.